or something here.
Somebody propped up this old bicycle.
Thank you.
There you go.
Whoa!
I'm not sure where it ended up.
I know where it is. I see it.
Okay. I see mine down there. Slow this morning.
It's the time everybody starts coming to the island right here.
We had hoped to do the fighting out, but over here she was kicking the car. She's falling.
Bye. Have fun.
We'll take a second, just take a break right here. Shortly after World War II, because war kind of got in the way, and they decommissioned this one over time. So this one kind of broke down when a storm came through in the 50s and washed out a part of the foundation. And it wasn't until the 70s that it was named a historic place and actually kept up and actually redone.
Yeah, I see.
good time to take a picture, he can stand over there and we can be in front of the lighthouse.
Okay. You made it.
I'm in.
Yep.
Get my back rest up. Find my pedals. So my pedal can be to the metal. Whatever it puts to the metal.
We're just going to go back out around the lighthouse again and over this way, right?
So usually we go on over that way.
Okay.
We can go either way if you guys prefer. The water is calmer on this side over here, so we can go that way as well. And either way is good. But if we go this way, there's a nice sandy beach that we can stop at if that's something you guys want to do. So it's kind of a choose your own adventure type of deal.
It'd be easier to paddle on this side. Yeah.
Yeah. We can go this way.
We're not going all the way around.
Yeah, we won't go all the way around. We'll just
That's a pretty big island.
Yeah, there's a couple little good spots in there, for sure. Alright. So I'm gonna launch you first and I'm gonna hold on to the strings here until we're all the way in the water. It's a little rocky on this.
Bet you didn't think you'd be on another island looking at Mackinac Island and
the
lighthouse.
Yeah, there's the Grand right over there.
For about 3 to 4 weeks, really. So you guys came right at the right time.
And that's why we came now, because usually we've come in the fall.
Sure.
You ready?
I am ready.
Do a little windmill with your paddle. It's got to go the other way.
Yeah, I saw when we took off to the other place, I was wrong, so I turned it around.
All right.
Here we go.
Nice.
Left side of this dock here, and then I'll have you guys both just kind of hang out right there for a minute.
You're leaning back too much, dear.
Resting.
Resting, okay. Just the garbage truck?
Recycle.
Thank you.
course. Up there in the light on the right.
Yeah, maybe. More than one. Heard one over here, I heard one over here.
Wow.
Look at all those flowers.
You get a movie of the frog? Talking?
Trying to. Nice view area here. Yep.
The lake is like glass today.
Pretty smooth.
project manager, so we shut down and that's when our construction season starts. So I'm also pavers, concrete, all of the hardscapes basically, retaining walls, everything. So any capital projects that we have this winter, I'll be a part of those as well.
Here, spin them on nice and tight, and then we are, come on now. The woods are full of these yellow flowers. It's incredibly beautiful.
Mackinac College started.
she'll be fine. Except for the long drive down to Kalamazoo.